we're not sure, but it could be light and fickle. So it's certainly not going to be a record race this year, and it seems as if they'll be spending a lot of the time on the bridge between here and Hobart. And when they get down to the Tasmanian coast, it's going to be a big lottery after the southerly blow. Normally that takes a couple of days to settle down, and there's a big high pressure system down off Tasmania.
A bit of light sky
and
behind the buildings.
And that will hold up in the weather system.
Oh. Trevor mentioned the Beneteau first base, but there are six TP52s which were designed specifically for downwind.